footage from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. I got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The Outer Way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right, well, will you get your ass back up here? And watch your back? You know, they could be anywhere.
Get up here! inertial dampener is online.
Ship's caught in the moon's gravity! We're being pulled in!
Chico? Oh, I didn't, you, listen.
Hey, come on.
Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
It's the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey. Oh, your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
Wait, there's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders. Oh, speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice.
choice in your life has led you here, to this moment, to this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up. Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right, I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the Dead Moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, Deadman! Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
We're now entering Black Iron Prison, a division of UJC Corrections. Proceed immediately to new inmate processing.
No! Hey! Stop it! Hey, wait, no, no, you got it!
Inmate 532-521, Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system, we don't know...
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, and I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Just turn off the shoes. Bruv, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside the control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
Don't leave me hanging.
No good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of it. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Yeah!
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. Right, I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there. of my mate. I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on? This detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Oh, God! No! Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized. Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Systems nominal. Black Iron Security Unit active. Security unit active.
Ugh.
best version of ourselves. Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving. Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
Yeah.
I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Can't see me.
Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
Quick, pull back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir.
What the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden
want you alive? I told you.
This is my kingdom. And it's all yours.
What'd you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
invalid selection. Error. Unit online. Please make a valid choice. United Day. Option not available. Please make a valid choice. Executing.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. It'd be fucking tough getting in there. Cool bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so, what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bro. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
Right, I'll get that door for you.
Seems like it's infecting them, turning them into those things.
Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.
Can't open it. You'll need to find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby. Use your shiv to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
What a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place has a way of changing you.
Officer James.